No, you can't come over tonight.
I don't have the kids. No, I've got to get up early tomorrow.
Listen, I can tell you, Charlie,
I gotta go. I'll call you later. Bye.
What are you doing here?
Bringing you a Christmas present.
Thanks for wrapping it.
I'm gonna look at him. Listen, I want to apologize to the kids.
They're not here. Look, I can't take anymore. You tried to burn the house down.
I did not try to burn the
house
down.
You did. Everyone here witnessed it.
So can we just talk about this?
There's nothing to talk about. Look, I've got to go to bed. I'm tired.
What time did he leave last night?
You're gonna start that. You can get out right now. Do you remember Thanksgiving? So that was the last holiday you were going to ruin. Eating bacon and eggs instead of turkey at 10 o'clock?
Sorry.
Sorry's not good enough.
Listen, can I have a drink? I can really use a drink.
Jesus, Jack, just say what you have to say. I've got to get up early tomorrow.
I just wanted to say that, I'm sorry.
You already said that. Hello? Hey, Charlie. No, it's nothing. Okay, just hold on a second. I'm gonna take that in the kitchen. Can you please hang it up? I'll hear you if you don't. Hello.